Hey everyone, Ozzy here, and welcome back to the next episode of Digimon World. So, off camera, I actually did some fishing, not much, caught like 5 different fish. Then after that, I came up to Frieza. I'm not sure how you pronounce their names, but there's like 3 different. Actually, I wonder if I can show you. Like, Snipe Digimon. You can kind of see him there. And you can trade items with them, and once you've traded all potential items with all 3 of them, then the last one you trade with will go to your town. I still need like 2 more items, no, 3 more items to do that though. Too strong. Subsistor, get 1 point. And this one has like a lock mine out. Oh, that was completely different. Really? Only 1 point? Okay. I snookered myself before. Not strong enough. Well, just that. You're like a holy book art and something now. No, sorry. I'm kind of Ivy Kill, but it saves us wasting our MP. Even though Pixie 1's pretty good, his HP and MP are too low for him to be trusted for that battle. Okay. So I'm actually trying to find my way to the Ice Sanctuary. Different direction than what they all went, looks a bit. yeah, I came to Friesland using Bergemon, so I never actually went past it. Sign on the ground that would have told me which way to go. Okay. So I haven't got the right Digimon for this thing. So there should be one more Digimon I can recruit with Pixiemon. Four one I can get easily with Pixiemon. There's actually two more, but the well, three more. Pixiemon and Maimon and Metal Maimon. All three they only occasionally turn up at their locations. This way. See, that previous area there was where the main one is meant to appear. So prosperity should be 52 now. Trying to get a HP and MP up a bit. So you might notice a little upgrade to GG1's house there. Yeah, even do a little bit junk here. Yeah, I really hope we learned that move there. It's actually a pretty strong attack. There we actually got it. Sick. So, I actually plan on going to Mount Infinity, but I won't be planning on going to the top. mostly because I didn't raise Pixiemon to be the conqueror of Mount Infinity. Might as well keep the medicine on me, maybe. Which one I would prefer. Might just stick with what I got there. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here, unfortunately, but in the next episode, we're gonna enter Mount Infinity. So, take care and bye for now.